Yes, that was me sleeping very peacefully, but obviously I have to wake up. So one fun fact about me, guys, I don't struggle when it comes to waking up early in the morning because I have set up a proper routine for myself, which makes me look forward to my day in a really great way. That rhymed, I guess. Yeah, that did. I'll tie my hair back and I'll drink some water. Guys, I'm a fish. I'm freaking thirsty all the times. I guess I drink almost 4 to 5 liters of water every day. I know it's a lot, and that too without struggle. So yeah, it's kind of there in my lifestyle. Yeah, I'm a fish, I know. Then I'll push myself out from my bed and then I'll directly go into the washroom to do obviously the regular stuff, peeing and pooping, all of us do. After then, I go straight near my sink area. So before touching my face, I have acquired this habit of washing my hands because obviously to prevent my skin with acne issues. And yeah, then the regular thing, brushing my teeth, brush, 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 brush. Early morning rituals, brush, 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 brush. Now, to wash my face, I'm using my Dermat prescribed cleansing lotion. So the best part about this lotion is, guys, it maintains moisture and hydration in my skin after wash. I'm a dry skin type, I'm a Sahara desert, so it's really important for me ki main face wash karu, uske baad meri skin ekdam dry na ho, turant lotion ki need na ho. That's how it's helping me, and yes, I love, love, love this cleansing lotion. So the next thing I do is I'll open my windows to let some fresh air and positive energy come in. And now, the most important thing is to make my bed. It clears up my mind and it sets my day up for focus and productivity. Now the next thing is I'll boil some milk for both me and Rashi, and I'll start my day with some warm milk and reading. To be honest, guys, reading was never in my habit ever. But since a year or so, I have been reading on and off. But after this lockdown, I have been reading quite religiously. This ritual of me having warm milk and reading gives my day a slow, relaxing but productive start. And also, guys, I never had this habit of using my phone moment after waking up. That's why I guess I'm able to channelize my energy in a right and productive direction. And also, social media has a lot of unwanted information and it's not a good way to start your day with. So guys, avoid using phone moment after waking up. Instead, just sit down, maybe just relax or read or do whatever you want to do, but try to avoid phone moment after waking up in the morning. And talking about the book I'm reading right now, it is Sapiens, A Brief History of Humankind. And this book is about how did our species succeed in the battle of dominance, how did we come to believe in gods, nation and human rights, and what will our world be like in the millennia to come. And did you guys know 100,000 years ago, at least 6 human species inhabited the earth? Today, there is just one, us, Homo sapiens. Isn't it amazing? After spending good 45 minutes reading, I'll change my bed sheet as it is Sunday. Weekdays mein mere paas time nahi hota hai, usually miss ho jata hai. So I'll make sure, I'll make a point to change my bed sheet and also to wash it the very same day. Aur else sab kuch pending ho jata hai aur fir ye kaam next week ke liye postpone ho jata hai. So I'll quickly dip it for some time and then I'll wash it off. Now it's time for our breakfast. So Rashi cooks breakfast most of the time except poha, because naashte mein mujhe sirf poha hi banane aata hai. So today we are having some dalia and one stuffed paratha. Ye stuffed paratha kal raat ka bach gaya tha, so fekne se acha hai ki main ise kha loon. And yeah, you have to make sure that it should be in a good condition. Aise hi nahi kha lena hai raat ka bacha hua khana. So yeah, having some chit chat and breakfast. After finishing up my meal, I have this habit of cleaning the area. I do this freaking everywhere, office, restaurant, everywhere. My friends are so annoyed, but I still do this. You can't help it. Naashte ke baad ginger tea is mandatory. Adrak wali chai is my first love, guys. After this, me and Rashi will have our sweet chai session. After that, I'll write my to-do list. So today I have to clean my house. Today I have to change my bed sheet, which I already did. I have to wash that bed sheet. Tough task. I have to cook lunch. I have to put hair mask. I have to put face mask. I have to edit one Instagram video, which I guess is already up. Yes, I have to shoot a new video. I have to edit one video for YouTube and I have to upload it today. And yeah, after this, I'll put red mark in front of all the things which are on priority and I have to do it. After washing my face, I'll use face mask. So I'm using Mama Earth Neem Tea Tree Face Mask. If you're facing acne issues, then give this product a shot. It's a really nice product. Mama Earth products are chemical free, all natural, paraben and silicone free. They are also plastic positive, guys, which means they recycle way more plastic than they produce. For hair mask, I'm using Mama Earth's Argan Hair Mask. It helps me to tame down my frizz and also helps me to maintain moisture in my hair. I have a dedicated video for how to reduce dryness and frizziness in your hair. It must be popping in somewhere in your screen, so make sure to go and check it out if you're also facing dryness and frizziness in your hair. Now I'll go and I'll check my social media, I'll check my emails, I'll sit down, I'll edit my videos. If I have any pending work, I'll finish that. Or maybe I'll sit down and I'll chill, I'll watch Netflix, something on that note. And then once my face mask is dry, I'll go and I'll wash it off. First, I'll massage it with my wet hand and then I'll wash it off. Yeah, that's about it for my morning routine, quarantine morning routine. Quarantine ke time pe abhi mere paas bahut zyada time hai khud ko time dene ke liye basically. So I pamper myself, I give myself proper time, I relax. Itna busy aur hustle mein din nahi jata hai jo usually hota hai office ki wajah se. And yeah, now I'll go and I'll take shower. After this, I have to cook lunch for us. Today I'm cooking Rajma Chawal and I'm very excited for that. So yeah, that's about it for the today's video, guys. I hope you liked it. Give it a big thumbs up and also subscribe to my channel. And yeah, thanks for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye-bye. Cheers.